Hey guys, I want to talk for a minute about the controversy over the blue checked and verified status, and I want to tell you where I'm coming from on this. Of course, as you may know, I lost my verification along with several other people on Twitter, even though we had not, you know, violated any of the Twitter rules. This isn't about celebrity. It isn't about personal validation. I mean, I'm not getting my validation from Twitter. What it's about is that for somebody like me, the press has literally lied and attacked me. They've printed false stories and slanderous allegations. And when I have a blue check mark, when I have that verification, if I go to that post on Salon, for example, that's lying about me, I can present a rebuttal and it will be bumped up to the top of the comment section because I'm a verified account. And not only that, but other verified accounts, which are typically media who are making these accusations, will see my rebuttal because typically verified accounts, unless they set their standards otherwise, are only looking at other verified accounts for the most part. So it gives me a small way. Yes, I know it's a small way, but it's a way to defend myself. And I'll never have a platform as big as Salon, but with the verification, I could at least stand toe to toe with them on Twitter. And now I've lost that. It essentially turns Twitter into a liberal bully pulpit for the media, where they are the reigning kings and queens, and we are the peasants in the field, and we can never enter through the castle walls. They don't even have to listen to us. And they can say whatever they want about us. And for me in particular, being fully doxxed, being a family woman, you know, my family had to sell her house and move recently because of death threats. So when these articles like Salon run and they accuse me of these horrible things that aren't true, I can at least defend myself to a small degree. And the average person coming across the Salon article can at least hear my side of things before they decide to go off and, you know, threaten to kill me or my children. And again, it might be a small thing, but it was important to me. I had gone through the verification process. I had earned my right to be on that platform. And quite frankly, I've gone through hell to earn my right to be on that platform. And because of what the media chose to do with me, I at least have the right to defend myself. And that's what I've lost.